shadow, I looked around, searched every building and home that I found. I saw no shadow, but felt the glow. The warmth inside me kept me afloat. Felt like heaven had found my bones and gave me comfort when I feel alone. Now you're gone, I'm alone. I guess it's time to get better. Through the pain, I will go alone. If I fall, break my bones, I will scream even louder. 'Cause I'm not dying alone. I lost my best friend to 23. She left her body and hovered above me. Best friend to 23. I heard the heavens crying above me. They gained an angel, I lost a friend. I felt like dying again and again. I went through hell instead of death, but I keep fighting with each living breath. I saw no way out from where I stood. Felt like the fire had burned me for good. Now you're gone, I'm alone. I guess it's time to get better. Through the pain, I will go alone. If I fall, break my bones.
Thank you. Kratos entered the cave. Eos, goddess of dawn and sister to Helios.
Ah! must hurry, Kratos.
Thank you.
And again, the melody returned, and it almost seemed familiar.
Thank you.
As Kratos left the temple, he was assaulted by the army of Morpheus, and again he heard the haunting melody. But this time, he recognized it as the song of his daughter, Calliope.
Calliope? My daughter, where are you? Calliope!
Of the fire steeds, Kratos was now in the hands of the beasts. And where they would take him, he did not know. Away from the grip of Morpheus, they crossed into the underworld. But in the land of the dead, they could go no further, for these beings of light were not welcome in Hades.
Ugh!
Kratos found himself on the very edge of Hades, the land where no mortal had set foot. Here, where the souls of the dead walk their fated path, Kratos knew that for him, this was merely the beginning. Here, where the souls of the wicked are tortured in the pits of Tartarus, wailing and agony of the damned resonated deep throughout the bowels of the underworld.
Yeah.
Kratos saw before him the remnants of the old rulers of Earth, the mighty Titans. Defeated by the gods and enchained in the depths of Tartarus, they suffered their unjust penance. And for their torment, it was well known that these immortal beings hated the Olympians with immeasurable fury. By the hands of Zeus, the Titans had been bound and shackled in the hell.
Thank you.
stars of Tartarus would not hold Atlas, and they would not hold me either. The gods have obviously taken pity. Would not hold Atlas, and they would not hold me either. The gods have obviously taken pity on their slaves. You underestimate me, Charon. This time I will not be so merciful.
Having defeated Charon, Kratos journeyed deeper into Hades and closer to his goal. For in the distance, the bright light of Helios illuminated all of the underworld. But something on the shore caught his attention. And to Kratos, it almost seemed an apparition.
Calliope!
Upon seeing his daughter, Kratos realized that all that he had been working for, all that he had wanted, was within reach. Years of service to the gods had not delivered him from his pain, never had it eased the burden of his past. And now, Calliope was found.
Calliope!
Yeah.
where are you?
Kratos looked, but his daughter was nowhere to be seen. In the middle of the room sat a graceful figure, a figure he recognized all too well. Persephone, wife of Hades, and queen of the undead.
Where is my daughter, witch?
Choose your words carefully, ghost of Sparta. You address the goddess of the underworld. Your daughter is well. She lives among the pure souls in the Elysian fields.
Lead me to her!
Have you forgotten, Kratos? The Olympians need you. They slumber at the hand of Morpheus.
I have faithfully served the gods, yet they do not give me what I ask. I grow weary of their demands.
The gods on Olympus failed me too, Kratos. I was betrayed by Zeus and tricked by my husband Hades. Now I am to stay in the underworld as queen of the dead, to serve the fallen and care for them as my own children.
Persephone! I demand to see my daughter!
As you wish. If Calliope is your true desire, I can help you. But be warned, ghost of Sparta. The world of man will suffer because of your choice.
I care little for the world and its suffering! Where is she?
If you are to see your daughter again, you must become worthy of Elysium. Cast your weapons at the Forsaken Tree, and let it release the evils of your past. Only then will you be free of your sins, and be granted passage through the Divine Gates. Done well, Kratos. Walk through the portal and find the you serve my purpose. It is one you seek.
Kratos soon realized that what he gained in humanity, he lost in power. He would need to become the monster he once was if he was to defeat Persephone. If he was to save his child. He would need to sacrifice his life with her so that she may live. At that moment, Kratos knew his destiny was not with Calliope. The fates were never that kind.
Spartan, witness the end.
Go to her. Be with her. Leave this world behind.
Atlas!
Me!
the earth. Was this sacrifice too much for one to bear? Even for the man who was known as the Ghost of Sparta.
He has again served us well, Athena.
He is a remarkable mortal.
He is weak. Shall we help him?
He'll live. They must.